video. Today I'm going to show you some decoration ideas using old toothbrush and paper cups. For that we need two old toothbrush, two paper cups, thread, two gun and scissors. So now let's start. First we have to take the brush and cut this portion using scissors. It's very difficult to cut this. You can use blade or something sharp. I am doing this with my mom's help. Now I have cut the brush. Now let us take the thread and roll it all over the brush. Roll like this. Now I have rolled the brush with pink thread all over and sticked with glue. Let's do the same to this brush. Look, now our two brushes are ready. Now let's take a paper cup and roll this with thread. You can choose whichever color you like. Look, I am taking three types of color. Now I have rolled this with pink thread. Now let's roll remaining portion with another color. Or you can choose one color also. Look, now I rolled the cup with thread. It looks so colorful. Now let's take the toothbrush and stick like this. You can use a glue gun, otherwise it will be difficult to stick. Look, now I have stick the two brushes with the glue gun. Now let us take a cup, stick the one cup like this and stick another cup here. This is the double-sided tape. Take a piece from this, stick it here and remove this sticker. And stick it here. Look, now this looks so beautiful. You can put any type of flowers in this. Put one red flower here. If you want, you can put it. I will be back with more craft videos. If you like this video, please subscribe to my channel. Also hit the like button.